Thanksgiving is a holiday, a harvest festival, really, a day for giving thanks for our blessings. What is Thanksgiving? One of the things I always like to do for Thanksgiving right before the meal is to reminisce on the real meaning of Thanksgiving. Now, the first Thanksgiving was in 1621. The pilgrims had a good harvest, so Governor Bradford declared a three-day feast, you see. They invited their Indian friends to join them, and everyone brought food. Interestingly enough, it was Abraham Lincoln who officially proclaimed the last Thursday in November as Thanksgiving in 1863.
Is everybody ready?
It's a quiet celebration with family and friends. A time for counting blessings, a time to make amends. There's a feeling all around you, you can hold it in your hands and pass it round the table for all to understand. Though tomorrow may take us far. Let's find a way somehow to feel Thanksgiving every day.
That was a great meal, Mom.